In this video, we will see how to can generate any tables using while loop in JavaScript.
Thank you.